By the time you go to sleep tonight, 30 girls under the age of 16 will be raped in Malawi, Africa. And of those who are attacked, only one of them will come forward. And when they do, we will be there. We are Fountain of Life. And we recognize the courage of these brave girls. We also recognize their helplessness. So we bring them hope. We let them know they are not alone. Our mission is to provide each one of these young, scared, innocent girls with an individualized comfort pack, which includes a change of clothes, toiletries, food, a washcloth, and other basic necessities. These comfort packs are more than just needed physical items. They're also a message of hope that says, you are valuable, and we care about you. We don't do this alone. We leverage our reach through networks. It's cost-effective, and it works. We work with our partners, who help us distribute these packs through victim support units at police stations, hospitals, social service providers, churches, schools, and many other organizations. But to get these comfort packs to these girls, we need your help. Our goal is to comfort 1,000 or more courageous girls who have the resolve to seek help. Every penny raised will go directly to this goal. Please find it in your heart to make a donation before you go to sleep tonight. Your small gift will help make a huge difference in the life of a girl who's just been raped. We are Fountain of Life, and we thank you for sharing this video and for making a contribution to help change the world for each of these victims.